knowing life is nothing but navarasa nataka between these four, inner image, outer image, others image, enemy's image, knowing that this four image, life is the nataka, navarasa nataka between this four image, sometimes romance, sometimes fight, sometimes anxiety, the navarasa, navarasa nataka between this four image is your life. Knowing it and relaxing is the comedy track of your life's movie. I tell you, anyone who thinks of himself as comedian and takes himself very lightly and able to unclutch all the from all four and enjoy the life will be the real hero in the history. Anyone who gets serious about thinking himself as a hero or a villain becomes a comedian. Taddi, loose, ba. Listen, if you understand life is an avarasa nataka between these four, you will take the life so lightly, joyfully. You will spend all your time, treasure, talent, energy, everything in chiseling the hero, the conscious blueprint of you. And you will take the whole life very lightly, casually. You will actually see yourself as a happy comedian. But in history, you will be recorded and known as a hero, even by your villains. Even by your villains. People who take themselves very seriously and try to be a hero or villain, not only in reality they become jokers, in history they become jokers, even they lose respect on themselves and consider their life is a failure. Cosmos records them as a comedy piece. I tell you, life is navarasa nataka between these four image. Put your whole energy in building conscious inner image. The inner image you are carrying now is an accidentally forced on you or procured by you. Now, consciously build it. Start building it. I can tell you multiple things I learned from my gurus. To build yourself consciously,